Time to head out to the backyard track and get rid of that treehouse of an eyesore.
Thank you. that's it.
Just a little treehouse destruction.
Stupid camera lens is doing that thing again.
Guess I gotta run the cameras without the lenses on. Thought I figured it out. I did figure it out. I think maybe this camera got compromised again. But anyway, this is RC Guy Garage, and we got rid of the treehouse. Or whatever the heck that thing was called. Playhouse, that's what it was called. Do a little bit more grading, leveling here in the backyard track. There's my drain. That's what the height is going to be here. It's only a couple of inches. If you look at the water line, you can see why. So, but this is it. Hey, Daisy, what you doing? What you doing, nut? You a good girl, huh? Yeah, you are. Here's what the backyard now looks like. Got it all kind of caution taped off. Cuado. I don't know. I was just looking for caution tape, not Cuado tape, but I guess that's what that means too. So anyways, it's all blocked off. Hopefully we're going to get some grass to grow. Did have one irrigation head kind of do a little funkiness right there. Probably my fault because I didn't replace the head. It might be just spraying too much. And then one more head over there had a little bit of an issue, but hopefully this is going to be all grass. And then literally this is all going to be backyard track. What are you doing? I'm out ripping it.